Undoubtedly, there is much more to see than what the human eye can see. This is ICMAB's scanning electron microscope, and this is ICMAB's transmission electron microscope. These two microscopes allow us to see things at the nanoscale, because unlike optical microscopes that use light, SEM and TEM use electrons to obtain the image. SEM offers a powerful imaging tool to see and characterize surfaces, especially suited for analyzing the nanomaterials prepared in our labs. Before placing the sample inside the microscope, we need to prepare it so it can withstand the high vacuum conditions and the high energy electron beam that will scan its surface. With SEM, we can see the surface of the materials, the different patterns they have, and we can also identify the chemical elements that form the sample. TEM goes beyond that. TEM is able to see tiny nanoparticles with high detail and provides information about the size, shape, and structure of the samples. We can see every small detail. We prepare the sample in a small support, which goes inside the microscope in high vacuum. In TEM, the electron beam does not bounce off the sample. It goes through it, so it needs to be very thin. The electron beam is transmitted through the sample to form the image, which we see on the computer. TEM also enables us to determine many parameters of the crystalline structure of the materials using electron diffraction. These technologies are crucial for us. They allow us to obtain invaluable information about the inner structure of the materials, their morphology, and composition. It is precisely the composition and crystal structure of a material that determine its chemical and physical properties and how it will behave. TEM and SEM allow us to advance in the field of functional materials and discover its amazing future applications.